guys, this is Bob Actinia 3. I'm gonna be on flight Delta 5772. This is a flight before that. It's a 757-200. ID on it. November 668, Delta November 668. So, as you can see, there's a whole bunch of Great Lakes Edgecraft 1900C, so. Thank you. big plane called the Boeing 777-232 that arrives from Tokyo. No, you'll see it in just a minute here. That's the one I usually come to the airport to spot for.
Attendants, be seated for departure.
Number 709 DN.
So, you on the aircraft that's just on the runway, you're going to hear a big loud rumble. It's on the runway right now.
Hear it?
Oh, yeah, you'll be able to hear it.
So, oh, I can hear it.
Yeah.
Big plane.
Yeah, they're going to say on the radio, caution, the wake of turbulence. What they usually do is they're going to end up having us hold short for about a minute or two for the wake turbulence to dissipate.
Yeah.
Because it's such a big plane. It's as wide as a runway. Even wider.
Is this like the biggest plane in the world?
No.
Are there military planes bigger?
There's one commercial aircraft that's the biggest one in the world. Besides the Russian cargo jet.
The Russian planes are bigger than our planes?
Aircraft in the world.
Well, how come they get to build the biggest one instead of us?
It's because
20 left. About to take off.
7 center. Taxiing to gate Echo 14. Again, this is flight Delta connection, flight 5772, Compass Airlines, Embraer 175.
Hello.
they just went right by it. They seriously just drove right by it. Okay, well, I guess they're going to Echo 13.
Okay.
They changed gate number.
Again, do apologize for this delay. Unfortunately, they parked the jet bridge not in its correct position, and we're currently waiting for a gate agent to come down to move it in its correct position so that we can park the aircraft. So that's the holdup right now. They're telling us that the gate agent is on her way, so hopefully it should just be a couple more minutes and be able to get you folks going. So again, appreciate your patience, and for now, please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened. Thanks again, and we'll give you a heads up if anything changes.
That's the holdup? Are you kidding me? The jetway should not be in the way at all, as a rule of thumb. What a pain. Now. Well, the flight was good, but I'll just blame the crew, especially the gate agent. Anyways. Watch my next flight from DFW to Minneapolis. See you guys later.